We go. Day 8 of the Halo Wars 2 Blitz Mode Beta. Okay, I'm gonna start off the video a little differently today. Because when I turned on the game today, I saw that I had 21 Blitz Packs. 21! 2-1! Okay, I got a little excited. I opened them, but I have 10 left, and I figure, you know what? Let me do a little card pack opening. I'll open the last 10 packs, and then we'll start some play. I opened 11 already. I figured that was too much, and I don't want to take up so much time. Okay. Got a vulture. Leveled up my Wolverine. Veteran Cyclops. Ooh, that's new. Upgrade spike turret. Reactive Cyclops. I guess I had that, but I don't remember. Alright. A Marauder leveled up. Damage and HP. Nice. Vanguard Wolverine got some XP. Close air support. Encircle target area with Pelican gunships to deal heavy damage. Unstable Banshee. It's basically a Banshee that blows up on death. And then more EXP for close air support. Ooh, I got EXP for my blister back. Some EXP for my Banshee. Ironclad Hunter. Ooh, some EXP for Armor Marine. I like those. I like the Armor Marine. Level up Condor Strike. Nice. Okay. Nice. Yeah, I like the Banshee. So that's. I feel like I level up a lot of the things I don't use. I mean, it's all random what I get. Okay, that's another one I have in my deck. Okay, that is great. This is a pretty good pack right here. Alright, doing good with the Banshee today. Okay, Jump Pack Brood is another one I like. Okay, a little bit of EXP for my Elite Rangers and the level up on the Warthog. That's a good one for my Cutter deck. Starts off with 3 Warthogs. Another Jump Pack Brood. Okay, level up my Scorpion. Armor up and HP up. Level 2. Okay, and the Extractor Mines, even though I don't use those, leveled up to level 2. Yeah, I really can't believe I just turned the game on. I had 21 packs. I don't know why, but if you have the game, I would check it. I feel like they just gave out free packs. Okay. Yeah, I just want to go through these really quick. Show you guys the kind of packs you can get. Yeah, so when you get doubles, it just gives it XP to make it stronger. Alright. Finish off these 3 packs, and I'm going to play some 2v2. Or 1v1, I'm unsure yet. I want to do at least one 3v3 game in this episode. Oh, leveled up the Veteran Cyclops. Oh, the Blood Fuel Grunts, okay. I want to get those. I feel like those are going to be good when they're stronger. The unit has special weaponry that steals health from its enemies. Alright, let's go through these really quick because I'm getting bored of this. Hornet, Jump Pack Brute, Scorch Mine, Last Hammer, oh I use that, Stealth Kodiak. Last one. Marine, Jackrabbit leveled up, another Marine leveled it up, Veteran Cyclops, and a Teleport. Alright. Very good. Okay, let's get into some dual mode, honestly. 1v1 sounds cool. We'll do it in order like this. 1v1, 2v2, 3v3. We'll just move up like that. sounds good. That good shit. Alright, day 8 of the beta, game 1. Coming at you! You could load a little bit longer, right? Load a little bit slower. I love it.
Loading.
Oh, it's loaded.
Do you have what it takes for Blitz? We will soon find out.
We will.
Blitz mode. Powering up.
I got the power!
3, 2, 1. Match starts.
Ready. Local units.
I got the power.
One squad moving to position.
Off we go. I'm good at walking.
Energy dropped.
Quiet, fools. We will.
You, an easy one.
Zone B captured. Gained the lead. Zone B contested.
Kill.
Energy low.
Give me that energy.
Grunt squad under
attack. First blood.
Only the first.
We're under attack from their infantry. Move.
Give me your blood.
Run. I said run.
Blood. Remember that video? Blood. No. Go there.
Grunt squad under infantry. What do you want?
What? Fucking
yes.
Quitter!
That will do, I suppose.
Quitter, chicken
now
dinner!
Back to work.
Wow. Fuck you. He quit. He didn't want it, he knew. Damn. Way to slow down the flow of my video, kid. God damn it. Alright. Okay, so we won't count that as a duel. I kinda wanna, you know, actually play a game if I'm gonna fucking win. Really just quit out on me. Okay. Oh, he's a level. Honestly, the way the game was going, I think I was gonna win. He was only a level 1, rank 1, whatever. I don't know. Who do I got? Alright. Rulovin. What up, Ru? You on TV? Gotta sit through another year-long loading screen. I'm pretty sure it'll be a lot quicker in the full version. And that's what they do the beta to fix everything up. check all the bugs and the glitches and optimize it so you don't sit here for like a minute every loading screen. It gotta be at least 1 minute. Alright. Okay, so the first one didn't count. That wasn't even a game. That was me like taking like bases and just quitting. So we'll call this game one. So day 8 of the Blitz beta. Day 8. And this is game. The official game one.
Get a move on!
Energy dropped.
Local units.
Do I have to tell you twice?
No. Just have to tell me one time.
Gained the lead.
What do you mean, tell me? Ain't I the one telling everyone else?
First blood.
First blood.
We're being attacked by enemy troops. Move your stubby legs. We're under attack from their infantry.
Zone B captured. Zone B contested. Zone B contested.
All right.
Zone B contested.
Contestant.
Energy dropped.
Energy dropped right next to me. Lucky me. Give me that energy, fool. Fool.
Zone B contested. Zone B contested.
You could have it.
Zone B contested.
Again with this? Zone B contested. No, it ain't. It ain't being contested. Why you say this? Shut the fuck up! Alright, you know what? Then I'm taking
Zone
A. Stupid fucking announcer.
Zone B contested.
You know not what you speak of, announcer.
Zone A captured.
Who's contesting me? First of all, is homeboy even doing anything? Dude, these matches, bro. Wait, where do my dudes go? Dude, again? Again?
You fought well today.
What? What do you mean fought? We don't even fight. Why are they quitting? Why? Why do you do this to me? Dude. God damn it. Why? Why? Grow some balls. I want a true opponent. Give me a warrior. Fuck. Ah! A warrior of the same caliber as I! Rank 7! Bold and true! Let us do battle, foe! Hope you don't quit like the last two games. Show me the blood of a warrior. Let me see it flow through your veins. My heart beats for battle. My hands sweat for glory. And my chest pumps for love of dirt.
Welcome to Blitz. Game starts in 3, 2, 1. game
starts. For glory! Fuck glory! Glory! Victory!
Energy dropped.
It's so glorious.
Zone B captured. Gain the lead.
Focus on the move.
Energy low. Zone A contested.
Come on, you Dunkin' Donuts ass motherfucker.
Here I go.
Shake and bake.
Moving to position.
Position.
Ready yourselves.
Energy dropped.
Na na na, hey, na na na, hey, na na na, na na na. Come on, motherfucker, let's do this shit!
Let me get it! Fucking rage!
Energy low.
Come on, you Cadbury cut cream! Show me what you've got! Bring it! Bring it to me! Who's the Joker? Who is he? Where is the Joker?
Pillowcase ass, bitch ass motherfucker. Leaving your base empty for me to take ass motherfucker. Sleeping on A motherfucker. Give me that jizz.
Halfway to victory. Energy dropped.
Let's go. Challenge.
Yeah, I said give me that shit. I don't give a fuck. I didn't mean it in that way. I don't give it to me so I can give it to him.
As
I'm dehydrated. I'd just be like,
don't be contested.
Just fucking these little whores all day. I run out of jizz, bro. Sometimes I need to go to the sperm bank and re-up. You know, it ain't easy being a Halo god. And I don't mean it in like a sexual way, I mean like metaphorically. Like, you know, when I say like swallow these nuts, I ain't even talking about my balls, man. I'm talking about these nuts! Y'all know what I'm talking about.
They're trying to shoot me out of
my jizz, well. I ain't like that, bruh. I ain't even selling it. Even though I could. I'm just awesome. Blister back. That's that shit. That's that shit that make your mama cry. That shit make babies grow up. That shit make you wanna slap your girl. You ain't taking it. The only thing you're taking is my cock in your mouth. All right, these games, man.
Such a victory.
These games, I'm not satisfied. I am not satisfied. I'm like a Christian wife. I don't get satisfied. Alright, standard mode, 2v2, 2v2, time to double team the enemy, double team it. DP, double power. Wait, is that what it stands for? Yeah, let's say that. Double power, it's time to DP our enemies. Hard. Come on, fellas! Time to get the game going! It's time to win the game, fellas! It's time to win! Victory! Victory! Come on, guys! Let's get together and have a victory! We can do it! I know we can do it! Come on! I will eat your fucking heart! I am crazy. I am Batman. I am the night. Let's go.
Let's show you what we've got.
Alright, okay. Alright, now. Calm down, because,
game starts in 3,
wanna save all this energy for, the enemy.
Go.
Come on, go. Go with the flow.
On my way.
Shaka, bro!
Moving.
Energy dropped.
Man, I got energy.
Let's go!
Give me that.
Zone beam captured.
Give me that game zone. I'm in my zone. ET phone home.
Zone A lost.
Burning rubber.
Zone B.
Eating olives in Rome. Obama kills with a drone.
Zone B.
My house is my home.
Zone B contested.
I never seen Home Alone. I really haven't. I think I've seen the first one a little bit. When you turn 18, you're grown. I call my mama on a phone. A dog chews on bones.
Out of my way, coming through.
I ran out of rhymes. That's all the rhymes I've known. A ripped shirt got sewn. I got a ship, but I don't got crones. I'm not funny anymore. I don't think I ever was.
I'll see it gets done.
Fuck your opinion. You know what they say about opinions? They're like assholes. Everyone has one, and they all stink. Real shit. Opinion rhymes with onion. Not really. Not really, really. A little kinda really. Dude, we gotta take the A. Don't, what are you doing? It's wasteful. That was wasteful. That's the kind of spending that sends you to the poorhouse, buddy. That's some welfare-ass energy spending. That shit gonna get you on that EBT, dog. Trust me, I love that shit. You gotta...
Zone A,
you gotta just cool energy your jets, lost. Man. I'ma come. Oh, never mind. Good shit, bro.
Energy.
You making them all hell, so I'm run to B and take their shit, cause they some sleepy ass motherfuckers.
Fast as I can.
Good night! Good night! Good night!
Pedal to the metal.
No, get the energy! You fuck. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Just give me an order, sir.
Uh-oh. What are you doing?
Exactly what I signed up for.
I'm on it.
What are you doing?
Count on it, sir.
Dude! What are you doing?
Racking them up and knocking them down.
Get it! Get it!
Don't feel contested.
God damn.
I'm there, sir.
What are we waiting for?
I'm sleeping.
Don't be contested.
Sleep.
Let's see what they got.
Enemy is halfway to victory.
Don't even matter, though. Don't even matter, though. It ain't even a thing. You got all that energy right now? They could take Fee. Fee, if I give a fuck. I'ma put my size 10, size 11 and a half shoe up the ass. Forgot my shoe size for a second. Fuck you. Don't judge me. I ain't no sneakerhead. I don't give a fuck. You know what I do with my shoes? I step on them and I step in the fucking dirt. Because they're fucking shoes and they go on my feet.
Local units.
That's what they do. And they ain't purple. They ain't need to be purple.
On the move.
The only thing Jordans do is make you more visible when you run from the cops.
Out of my way.
Like, there's the purple motherfucker! Find him! I see the yellow reflectors on his Jordans.
Copy that. Moving to position.
Moving.
Fuck Jordan.
Let's show them what the
they're selling you the same sneakers you can get for $40 at friggin' Payless. Ain't shit exclusive about them. Only reason you paying all that money is because it says J on that bitch. Don't even say J. It doesn't even say Jordan. Just has a little stick figure motherfucker. Like, howdy do! Oh, okay. Lost. Yeah, I guess I wasn't really paying attention to that match.
Come back from worse.
Nah, we got beat up. We got a little beat up. Just a little bit. Just a little. We got crushed. Crushed like tomato. That crushed red pepper. It's all good. It's all good. You know why? We just living life. We chilling. We laughing, we learning, we loving, we fucking, we hating, we debating. You know what I'm saying? Even Satan say, "Hey girl, yicey." Bougie ass Satan. What the devil wear a weave though? Nice threads, Lucifer. I see your blue track. Girl, I'ma rip your weave out like World Star. Have them bitches say, Jerry, 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 Jerry. Show me your titties, ho. You want them beads? Where your bush at? I'm a fucking psycho.
Prepare for Blitz.
Man, we gonna get it like Sunday papers!
3, 2, 1, begin.
I'm on it.
Energy dropped. Zone B captured. Zone C lost.
I'm out of here.
Moving out.
Energy low.
No, get it. Get the energy.
Talk about
Zone A captured. gained the lead.
Hog is humming and raring to go.
Man, I'm gonna put this jackrabbit in your fallopian tube.
Energy low.
Where the fuck is the fallopian tube? Anyone who knows where the fallopian tube gets a shout out on my next video. Where that shit at?
Find me some metal to crush. Moving out.
Why does fallopian tube sound like an African country? If you fallopian, are you from Fallopia? Next to Ethiopia?
Zone C contested.
That sounds like a country, bro. Fallopian. It's like I'm American, you Fallopian.
Cyclops, clocking in.
The great nation of Fallopia. Dead ass, bro. That sounds like a thing. I want to go to Fallopia. I want to see what kind of food they got over there. Get an old-fashioned, traditional Fallopian-style dinner. You know, I just love females, bro. You know, I see all this shit going on in the news and shit. And I'm like, yo, why are we all fighting? Don't you know we just... Look. Does a nail fight with a piece of wood? Does a screw fight with a bolt? Does your IKEA table... Yeah, your IKEA is kind of hard and difficult. But you know what? Not every love is perfect. You know, we fit like two Lego bricks. We made it go together.
Local units.
You know what I'm saying, man? That's like saying your iPhone ain't part of your case. Nah, it's all one thing because they go inside of each other so perfectly. They made for each other. Why you think you have a DDDD? Because the girls have the PPPPPP. You hear me? That's evolution, bro. Why are we fighting? I think everyone in America just needs to have an... Oh my god, no. There's a lot of ugly motherfuckers in America. You don't have to be part of the orgy. But I think we all need to have a big orgy. Call it the Great American Orgy. We'll have the Mexicans pay for it after they pay for the wall. Dude, if I was the president of Mexico, I would have been like, dude, fuck your wall, bro. You're gonna build us and tell us to pay for it. What kind of... Well, imagine they said yes. Like, oh yeah, sure, Mr. Trump. How tall? 10 feet higher? No doubt. Mexico supports your endeavors. Dude, if I was Mexico, I would have told them to go fuck themselves too. Like, dude, fuck your wall. Fuck you and your wall.
On route.
Acting like Mexicans can't climb walls. I'm telling you one thing. I don't give a fuck what you say about Mexicans. They are the hardest working people in America. Yeah, fuck you guys. They are. Okay? My uncle owns a fencing company. Let me tell you. When these walls get built, you're gonna see about 30 Mexicans and their family climbing over that shit with a fucking grappling hook that they built out of fucking rope and cement. Don't even play with that fucking country. They will build anything and they will get over that wall because they do a better job than Americans when it comes to getting shit done. They don't fucking quit. They're gonna put their blood, sweat, and tears all over that wall, and you're gonna see them on the corner of LA or somewhere in friggin' Brooklyn. Fucking getting work done, and you ain't gonna be able to say shit to them because you ain't never gonna work that hard in your fucking life. So shut up and let the motherfuckers be American, because they want to be American way more than you do, and with the way they work, they deserve it. Alright, I don't give a fuck what the law is. They more American than anyone, because nobody here is gonna jump over that fucking wall to get to America. You're gonna be like, oh fuck, man, you know what though, like, I could get over the wall, but I'd rather just sit here and make that money, you know? I got my bills to pay. Motherfuckers out there dodging bullets. Fighting angry Texas motherfuckers. Running like fish in a barrel trying to get over that shit.
Nightingale moving out.
Don't even ever talk shit about Mexico. They the real American, because no one in America gonna work that hard to get here. And they got the cartels. They fighting cartels and shit. You know, out of everything, yo, the Mexicans deserve some respect. Shout out to my Mexicanos, man.
Wilco, moving out.
All my essays in the barrio.
Gotta be a law against having this much
I don't give
fun.
A f- I'm down with it, bro. I don't care. The full tour, sir. I'll tell everyone. I love Mexicans, bro.
Excuse me, coming through.
Everything, the food, the language. Tell me one motherfucker who don't sound sexy speaking Spanish, and I'll tell you you lying. They say, "Aye, papi." God damn.
Local units.
I never even local been with a Mexican units. Girl. I watch a lot of TV.
Let's go.
I be hearing shit.
Cyclops on the move.
Your boy know. Ain't no one tell me though, but I know. I hear shit. If you saying shit, I hear shit. You feel me? I'll be sitting there, steady mobbing, chilling. You think I don't hear shit, but I hear everything.
Under attack from enemy bots.
You know, there ain't no party like a P. Diddy party, because a P. Diddy party don't stop. Just like me. I ain't never stop. I can't stop, and I won't stop. G-Unet. Living la vida loca, inside out. Living la vida loca. That song is about me. Cause I'm fucking crazy. You hear me? My dog's gonna whoop. All my dogs. Don't shake your ass if you ain't trying to get fucked, homeboy!
Eat my dust!
Eat my dust!
Under air assault!
You think you are tough? Time to face my Shaolin style! A to the B to the C to the D. Homeboy sitting there fucking with me. Put him in his place, put my dick in his face, cause he like how it tastes when I win. Homeboy. Show me what you working with, homeboy. Show me what you. Ooh, you took the beige. You big boy, take our beige. Come on. Come on. Show me that. Show me that skill. Show me that skill. Come on. You want this shit, bar? Pick it up. Okay, hold on. I mean, just give me a second. God damn it. You know, you put this shit there, and then your peoples won't pick it up. Stupid. Fucking whatever, Cyclops, whatever the hell it was. They have an issue with not picking up energy when I tell them to. And that shit make me angry. Make my shit sad. Oh, dude, we got so many energies, bro. Let's just go in there. Put all this shit in there. And let's just take Zone B, bro. Let's just run up in there. Yeah, let's fucking go. Let's give them that pop a doop doop. I'm going for C, though.
2 minutes remaining.
I'm bringing in a fucking scarab. They can eat my ass.
Zone C contested.
Enemy honor guard is down.
Oh, Condor Strike. Excuse me. Zone B contested. Zone B breasted. Dude, send some homies down to Zone B. Fuck you! Eat it! Eat it! Fucking eat it! Taste. Salty.
Moving. You're lucky I was around.
We the winners. We winning, fuck your star up, see? We're gonna win, see? Come on, see? We're gonna win this game, see? Get it, quit it.
It's a close call, but we're no strangers to
that. Quitting.
Well fought.
Quitter, chicken dinner. Alright. I'm doing one more game, 3v3, and then I'm GTFO. Getting the fuck out of here. Okay. GTFOH. But you could STFU. BIFTH. Let me give you that sausage, boy! Come on with it. Y'all ready for a competition? Come on, you twisty pop ass motherfuckers!
Get the troops! We will bring honor.
We got three homies in the crew! We gonna get it! What it do?
Game starts in 3, 2, 1. Begin battle.
Give me the base! Give it to me!
Move your stubby leg.
Energy dropped.
I'm hungry for blood.
Zone B captured. Zone C lost. Zone A captured. Gained the lead. Zone A contested.
We're gonna fucking win this game, guys. Come on. We're gonna win.
Let's go. Get a move on. Some cannon fodder.
Watch me steal this fucker's base. I mean, energy.
GG's.
Ah, he got it.
Pay attention. Hold your tongues and listen.
Listen up.
Twice.
Everybody. I'm going to hell. Who's coming with me?
Hey,
let me see what you got, homie. Fuck. 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 Fuck.
I'm under assault from enemy vehicles.
Give me that shit, bitch.
Vehicles to hunt me down.
Oh, hit him.
Yeah.
You cannot stop me. He stopped me. Ride or die. Either you ride or you die. There ain't no other option. It's a coin flip, 50-50. Ride or you die. You ride or you die. If you don't ride, you die. If you die, then you ride. Ride or die. You feel me, homie? God damn it. Ride and... It ain't ride and or die. It's either one or the other. It's either you riding or you dying. If you ain't riding, then you dying. If you dying, you ain't riding. It ain't even complicated math. See, right here, we riding. We riding like a motherfucker. We hanging 10 on a surfboard right now. The enemy can't even see us. We hit the ghost. Phantom.
Energy dropped.
We in the... In your mama! In your mama house! We everywhere. You can't even see me, though.
Victory.
Daddy gonna look at me like I'm hot.
Ready yourselves. Move, you fools.
Give me your energy. Like that shit, man.
Energy low.
On the low. On the low. Got energy on the low. Got energy on the low.
Moving to position.
On the low for show, show. Don't you know, no. Fuck you, man. Fuck you. Man, fuck you and your bullshit, bot.
We're being targeted by enemy vehicles.
Real shit. Every day, always, what you let me say,
from enemy troops.
Why are we winning, though? Why are we winning so good, man? Come on, let me win it. Let me win it, dude. Come on, let me win this shit. Oh, they gon' contest on me. Motherfucker, don't contest my zone right here. Come on. Right now. Gonna get over right now. Right now, let's go! Blister back! Tell me, why you got a blister on your back, though? Homeboy needs some chapstick. Some Blistex. You got blisters on your back. That's very unattractive, though. That sound like some shit I don't want to touch. Okay, dude, we won. We fucking won, guys. The enemy was no match for our cock.
They
couldn't do it. It weren't enough. Couldn't do it. They weren't strong enough, fellas. I don't even want to play anymore. I'm kind of bored now. I want to see you guys take this game back. I want to see this game end at 180 to 100. I want to see you guys get to 180 so we can take this shit back and have a good game to end it. Come on, take that. I'm not even going to fight for the base. I'm not even going to spawn new shit. I just want to see what happens right now. Want to see what's good. Now fuck them!
The enemy has sent vehicles against us. They must be desperate. We're being attacked by enemy vehicles. Deal with them. What do they hope to do with these vehicles?
God damn, I hate to fuck one of those things.
Scarab under fire from enemy.
Trying so hard. Looks like my Scarab's gone.
Energy dropped. Batteries ready to launch.
Moving to position.
This is so annoying.
Chopper moving to position.
Cause they literally don't even pick it up.
With haste.
Pick it. Oh my god, this is so fucking annoying. Come on, go. Holy shit. Come on, we're taking Zone A. I had enough of this fucking game. Come on, fellas. Let's get it.
2 minutes remain.
They can't take it. They can't fucking take it.
Bloodshed today.
They ain't with it.
Grunt squad under attack from a Spartan!
I ain't so small now!
They ain't ready. Let's fucking get this shit going.
I will
obliterate them.
see contested.
Local units. Our allies are in danger.
Enemy is halfway to victory. Enemy.
Hurry up!
We've clipped an enemy condor's wings.
1 minute remaining. Zone D contested. Remaining.
Ready to shoot.
They have sent vehicles to harass me.
Okay, contested.
We've lost a warlord.
Good game, guys. Good game.
GG!
Respect. That's the warrior ass shit right there. That's some warrior-ass shit right there. Rise of the Banished. Finish 3 match made games as a Banished leader. Okay, guys. Want y'all to have a good-ass fucking night. We're gonna just open a rec pack right now. We gonna open that shit, boy. RIP! We got 2. That's Deuce Deuce in my boot! Shoot! Ba-doop boo! Boo! For the Warthog. Like your mama. Suicide Grunt, level up. Reactive Cyclops, level up. Ooh, Condor Strike. Locust, Engineer, Vanguard Wolverine, level 3, Hollow Decor, Boundless Fury, enrage all friendly units, boosting their damage and speed. Beep! Alright, guys, I want to leave you off with all this racism, sexism, and bigotry in the world. I want you to all remember that no matter who you are, no matter what color skin you have, no matter what gender you identify yourself with, you're just as equally worthless as every other human being in the planet. Life has no meaning, and we create that. You're just a sack of flesh on a rock, waiting to die from the second you're born. There is no one better than anyone else, and we all die the same way, alone. So before you think you're better, remember, nobody is worth anything as much as they think they are. Because life value is only a perspective. Have a good night!